Over here, deputy.
What the fuck?
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. All the cultists up the road. They've got Merle among a slew of other hostages. I'm gonna call it.
God help me!
I'll pay you back someday.
Okay. You need to do something!
Okay. Thanks a bunch.
I was gonna die.
Are really fucking determined to get us in John's bunker. Goddamn! Thanks, deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
That's a promise.
locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
starting to feel like home.
All right.
Thanks a million.
Damn it! Hello?
Makes the biggest
jam here! We're trapped! We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back! That was our only chance of getting out! I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do! I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Mm-hmm.
collapse is upon us, brothers and sisters.
Thank you. Woods. Just head north for now. You gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. That's it. You got this. Keep it steady. Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acted up a bit. Yep. You'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots. Stay low here. God damn! Breaking into John's ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers! They must have been mystified! Man, what I'd have given to seen the looks on their faces, stupid Peggies! That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want! You know, I should have figured everything would be all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
Smooth.
hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Now, get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! Yeah, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
these guys.
Kim, we're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey, you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Nah. Oh.
Please take care of him.
I'll grab my plate, partner. Was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, Deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
sick in me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Target in sight. Thank you. supposed to. Don't worry, this will hurt.
I'm not going nowhere, motherfuckers.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making... Okay, cults on their way. We need to protect these memorials and keep the spirit of the resistance alive.
Check southeast.
You're a survivor.
I got you. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me.
My
pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Touch out.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
First ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes! You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sin...
All you have to could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. Well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angel, but she never did treat them all that well.
We're going to share a beautiful moment, and you're going to tell your deepest, darkest fears.
to come.
They don't stand a chance!
I hear you, brother!
Something that's up.